Don't worry.
Hey, Mr. Azu, thank God I saw you now. Mr. Azu, see, I like the way you were gingering there. I like the way you were
You are very, very stupid. Did you hear me? You are very, very mad. You like what I was doing, but you kept quiet. All of you in this compound, nobody could say anything. You kept quiet. Let's hear it to go. You want mad in this compound. Let's see what will happen.
Mr. Azu, calm down.
Calm down about what?
Just calm down. Eh? Calm down. There's no cutting to that. Eh? See, by the way, as a matter of fact, you're alone in this matter. You are just on your own in this matter.
If standing on the truth will make me to be alone, let me be alone. If telling the truth will make me to be alone, let me be alone. You all are cowards. No need to say anything. Let me just keep quiet. Don't worry.
Mr. Azu, calm down. Calm down. What do you want me to say? Didn't you read the document that says 5 years? 5 years imprisonment. You want me to go to 5 years imprisonment? Does 5 years look like 5 days? Huh? Mr. Azu, calm down. See, as a matter of fact, don't worry. Don't worry, there's a way to go about this. Eh? See, all you need now to remove Mark from this compound is that document. That document which we all signed.
You're talking like someone who doesn't have sense. How do we get the document? You are the one, the lawyer left with that document. How do we get that document?
Mr. Azu, calm down. You're always shouting. Allow me to give you the gist. See, Mr. Azu, like I said, all you need is that document. Eh? The lawyer, whether the lawyer wins the document or the lawyer no go, can the lawyer be bought? The lawyer can be bought over. Eh? Was Fanny Kayo they not bought? Eh? What is there to buy the lawyer over? That one is charge and bail lawyer self. He's not even a good lawyer. He's charge and bail lawyer. We can buy him over. But not to worry. Even if you can't buy the lawyer over, I can talk to Mark. You know I'm very close to Mark. I can get words from his mouth. To know where he kept the document, if he's the one with it or he has a copy of it or whatever. I can do that. So relax. Mr. Azu, I am here for you. Mark, I am here for you. See, I am suddenly behind you. Don't mind this Mr. Azu and all these things he's saying. Do you know that I just finished speaking with him now. Do you know what he's saying? He's looking for a way to get hold on that document. And when he gets hold of that document, you are finished. So my own advice to you as my own personal caretaker is for you to hide that document very well. Hide it where no eye, no nose, no ear can even see or hear about it. Hide it very well.
See, as I'm talking to you now, that document is inside my house. I did not see. Nobody can see it. See, that document, you know that my drawer that is on the right side of my door.
Okay, the one, is it the one with the two door cupboard?
Yes. That I just open it like this, I put it inside there. Nobody can see it.
Nobody might go there.
He starts to think he has sense. Let him go and look for the document.
But Mark, you have to carry your voice down so that, you know, they say the walls have ears. Before you hear it, now know that you kept it there.
No, he will not know.
He will not know, Abi?
Yeah. Document that I hide. How will he not come and open it? Don't worry. He will not find the document.
You are very smart.
Mr. Azu, I just finished speaking with Mark now. See, you see that document we need? It's in his room.
Yes, it's in his room. And that is good news for us.
See, let me tell you where it is. When you enter his room, the door is by the right-hand side. Okay. Just check inside the door. You will see the document there. That's what he told me. The document is there.
You know Mark is so smart. So how do I get into the house?
Mr. Azu, leave that to me. See, his head, his brain is not for fancy. Native sense. See, I will go and distract him. Okay. I will take him out. Okay. While we are going out, you just rush very fast. You have to be fast. Take out the document. And later you present to landlord. And I will we have won the case.
I pray it works.
Huh? You know, it will work. It will work, so you have to be fast. Okay?
You just have to go inside. I didn't see you.
No problem. Let me go now.
I don't know what we are doing here. Because me, as you can see, I am dressed up to go out. Eh? Who called for this kind of meeting? Where's Mimi?
She went to the market, too, and she's not yet back.
Who called for the meeting?
I did not call any meeting.
Biaibere, did you call for meeting?
No.
Mwanyocha, is it you that called for meeting?
It's not me, oh.
Who? Who called for meeting? Is it you?
Stop panicking. Don't worry. Very soon, you know the reason for this meeting. Just relax.
Don't worry.
Ha! Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Landlord, good afternoon.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Stop walking around. I called for the meeting. Landlord is here. Nonsense.
Mr. Azu, you called me for a meeting.
Yes, sir.
What is it all about?
Sir, you are asking for documents. This is evidence on how he came into this compound.
Landlord, before you even open, let me tell you something. This thing Mr. Azu is doing is not right. Mr. Azu was trying to sell your house yesterday. That is why he's doing this. Do you know he was trying to sell a landlord house yesterday? Yesterday, I was stopping him. If not that I came and said, why are you people selling landlord house? I said, why will he sell landlord house when I'm still here? Then I will not wake up tomorrow. They will sell, I should pack out.
Will you stop that nonsense? Landlord is trying to use tricks on us. Open the document and see me. I said, yeah, he came into this compound. Nonsense.
No, it's okay. Landlord, the open document.
Mr. Azu, you signed this.
Yes, I signed it. That was how you came into this compound. I signed the document personally. Mwanyocha signed. Beste signed.
Mwanyocha.
Sir?
Did you sign this document?
No, I did not sign, no.
Huh?
Beste, what about you?
I did not sign anything, no.
Even you.
Mr. Azu, did you look at this document well before signing?
Yes, I looked at it. I signed.
And you signed a deed of conveyance to sell my compound.
Huh?
You signed a deed of conveyance to sell my property? Azu, I am disappointed.
Before you disappointed him, I was disappointed in him the first time he entered this compound. The first time he stepped his leg inside, I knew that this man is a thief. After telling you yesterday, begging you, please don't sell landlord property. You still went ahead to go and sign document that is not your property. Thief!
Well, you know what? Mark, handle this. I trust your capability. Handle this.
It's okay, sir.
What nonsense?
That is what I do for a living.
You signed a document to sell my property? Mark, get me a report.
I will handle it. That is what I do for a living. This Mr. Azu you are seeing here, he was a thief. He was not even worried that you were stealing before they caught you and took you to prison. He's a prison convict. But today, your cup has full. Best 10, I want your child, you people should go and lock his door.
Me?
You don't want to lock his door. Oh yeah, you people should also lock our door.
I'll lock it. I'm going.
Ebere, go and call police. Come on, you are not leaving this company. Today I will tell you that I'm the rightful owner of this caretakership. Nonsense. Thief!
Mark, how do you do this?
They said I'm coming, though. That's why I told you, if you want to learn work, come and meet me to learn work. This one you are doing now is you are doing it on the children level. I will teach you, I will upgrade you to the adult level. Thief!